All right, let's see how this goes. So game two tonight. Let's put this up. And let's see what we got. Do I reckon I play better on stream since you talk a lot? No. No, I think it distracts me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Austria? I fucking hate Austria. All right. So this is like the fifth game I've gotten Austria out of like... out of like 35 games. I just want to like punch a wall when I see Austria. And I'm getting like Civ noises, but no. You guys can hear him. I don't know if you can hear him through my stream or not. I think you can. Getting Civ noises. Getting like sound like someone dropped there. It sounds like people are doing things, so. It sounds like I've just been warred. Like, what is going on? Well, while I wait for this to load, I think someone dropped. Oh, maybe not. Oh, come on. We don't want Austria. Oh, fuck me. And Rome's in the game too. Brutal. Persia, amazing. Indonesia, fairly weak. Russia's pretty good, especially early with the production bonuses. Spain is amazing. If you find a wonder, it's absolutely broken. Rome's fairly good and fairly scary with the legions. And there's Austria. I'm probably my least favorite civ in the game right now. And I get them the most. So I'm on Tundra. I'm a Tundra start with Austria. Tundra camp start. Oh, with no, like, no 2-1 tiles at all. Like, look at this shit. So if I click here, this is like the only, oh, these are 2-2s, I guess. It's not as bad as it could be. I'm pretty not pleased with this start. Pretty not pleased with this civ. Let's move over here. Is there anything worth 2 runes? That's pretty good, I guess. I'm really tempted to stay off the coast here and move to the mountain instead. Actually, I'm going to do that. I don't want to be, like, this looks like I can see snow here and snow here. There's a real chance this is not, this is just an inland sea as it is. And I don't want those tiles, so I'm going to move to here. And we'll settle right there on the Grassland Hill River Mountain. So, I guess we're doing Austria again. Maybe I'll try a tradition Austria. Spain goes, best start I've ever had. So I was watching a game that got scrapped the other day where on turn like 8, Spain found Lake Victoria first and fast bought a settler and settled Lake Victoria on turn 11. And that means, and then got Natural Wonder Pantheon. So the Lake Victoria was giving him 12 food and 8 faith a turn on turn 11. And I'm like, huh, I'm glad I'm not playing that game because there would be no way to come back from that. No way at all. Baron Big Boy looks like he's AFK, annoyingly. So let's talk about city positions. It might have been better to settle here, maybe. I actually, when I was looking at it, thought that was flat land, which is why I moved here. But this is okay. I'm okay with that settlement. And, oh, another rune right there. Nice. Let's move in here. And... let's move to there. Yeah, look, this is like a little puddle. I would have been fucking settled on a puddle of my snow. Would have been horrible. I'm so glad I moved away from that. Alright, and let's grab a scout. 3 runes available, which is nice. Let's grab pottery. Potentially camp pantheon for food, or potentially quarries for faith. Quarries for faith is a little bad because they don't get the faith until it's upgraded, which makes them really, really, really slow. Okay, I found barb camps. Great, I got a rune that told me there's a barb camp adjacent to my warrior. What a worthless rune. Yeah, but I'm also, I think, oh, I'm on the grassland, so at least that's good. Yeah, potentially there's something. This capital is okay. The river's not long enough, and there's too much fucking hill on the river. I really wanted, if this, and probably my horses are on one of these tiles too, so in all reality, I don't know. Doesn't look that good to me. Horse is going to take one of these. It's going to be a low food capital. There's not enough river, not enough growth. So I'm not thrilled about this capital. This actually, dun dun dun, looks a little bit like a Liberty game because this capital's so shit. Liberty Austria again? Sounds terrible. Alright, let's move to there. That was culture, so I have to make the decision this turn. I have 2 luxuries. There's Jules Verne. Okay, this is tradition then. You learn own salt. Okay, so the game just got a little more interesting. Hilarious. I'm actually considering two popping. I don't have any growth in my capital, so if I get a settler and reach two pop, I'm actually considering two popping the settler. Alright, I should have signed it last game. I actually missed, I think, three faith or three culture there, which is too bad. Another unique luxury in range of my capital. Three luxuries there, fourth here. I'm going to leave this for one turn. I'm going to leave it because I'm going to want a chance at a pop rune, and I don't want to waste it on right before I grow to two. This is still kind of shitty lands. That's not a unique luxury. The rest of this is kind of just garbage. This could actually let me get camp faith or camp growth off. All right, grew to three or grew to two. Let's grab pop rune. No, 55 gold. Too bad. Would have been a great little start there. Another one of those. I'm going to two pop a settler. I could, I guess, I had the gold now. I could buy out to grow. Should I grow to three? I don't think so. I think eight production. What would it grow? If I got to three, it'd only be like, no, I think this is, okay, that's eight production and this is nine production. Let's work on that. It's still eight turns. It's going to be pretty damn slow, but it will give me a chance to find another rune and scout this area around. Warrior. Okay. Religious city state? Nope. But I can ask this for tribute a little bit later, which would be quite nice if I can do that. Man, I don't know. Maybe I should go three pop. Hold on. Fuck. Let's grow. I can't. Okay, I got to turn in that regardless. Shit. I kind of want the shrine up before I start the settler. I guess the shrine doesn't matter, right? Because I'm going to be picking up New Road. Makes a difference. Okay, this is fine then. Just wasted production, so. Pantheon founded, gold and silver, okay. Let's keep scouting down this way, another city-state. And barbs. And Raventa. And I actually missed, I'm gonna miss, that's still not gonna be enough because it's nine. So it's if I get pottery, if I grab a shrine, that would have been enough, but it's not gonna be. Let's grab animal husbandry. I am just gonna hard build this settler. And where are we settling? One, two, I block all my own spots by moving here. There, maybe. There. Here. Can't do there. There's a fucking Leventa's blocking that. Like right there, then, and buy out two tiles. Ew. It's gonna be so expensive. Alright, let's keep scouting. Okay, that's pretty well blocked. Let's get over here. This is all blocked in. So I'm like right at the northern tip of something. I need a pop rune pretty badly. And there's not gonna be runes around here. I will hopefully find something in here. No. If I've ever tried ICSing in, ICS isn't really a strategy anymore. Certainly Liberty Expands are something, and I do that pretty regularly these days. But I don't know. I don't know that it's all that helpful. I mean, like, where am I gonna, I mean, this land is fairly bad so far. Actually pretty bad, like really bad. These are both flatland city-states too, and the one game that I'm probably not gonna have time to build spears anytime in the near future. Okay, Rome's over here. Rome is Elven, okay. Okay, can grab that next turn. Hopefully that'll be a pop rune. Five turns left on this. I probably want to start heading back with something. Not this scout. This scout needs to find me runes over here. Possibly the warrior. The warrior's in a good spot though, so I'm not entirely sure yet where I want to go for that. What a bummer getting this one turn late. I just started one Zempt. Pop rune, fantastic. And four turns. Okay, that Russia. So I'm gonna not get any runes this way, so let's head back this way. Grab my monument. Leventa is actually decently situated on a river. That's not a unique luxury, unfortunately. But it'd be like right in my expansion path. It's potentially possible that I buy Leventa later. Are they hostile? They're neutral, so they're actually doable. I almost never think buying city-states is a good idea because they're almost always terribly placed, but that might be an exception. Alright. Another rune. Nice. And can we actually get tribute out of that? Probably not, right? No. Spain got a natural wonder and settled the Gold Mountain already. So he's making 20 gold a turn off Gold Mountain right now, which is pretty ridiculous. And that is fucking Spain for you. And this, I mean, you can't beat Spain finding natural wonders. You just can't. I never find natural wonders in Spain, but you can't beat them. Alright, let's grab a map. Another flatland city state. Look at these horses. Is this, you can't even enter through there, right? Nope. Okay, let's head back. Move back. And two turns. What am I working in here? This is the best production. 10 production versus 11. How does that equate, right? I ask, it's set on production focus. I grew, it should be working the best production. Like, why is it possibly not on that? That makes zero sense. All right, I guess I'm gonna want, man, I don't want to steal from any of these. Okay. Let's go back this way. Head back this way. I do need a worker from someone. Head back that way to escort. Could be done. I need to buy that out too. I guess I could settle this side instead. Where would I settle here if I settled? On the ivory, maybe? God, that's such foul land. That's so bad. No, it's gotta be this side. It's gotta be right there. Adjacent to salt on the river on a mountain. Yeah. This land is so garbage over here. Probably better than this land, to be honest. Like, look at this land. I would have settled on this fucking puddle. I guess it would have been okay if I'd settled that square. I would have had three fish. But it certainly wasn't coastal. Alright. I gotta remember to reassign those tiles. Let's go over here. Granary would be nice. And I need to not starve. And four turns in the granary. How many is it if I go this way? Five turns. That's probably slightly better. To here. And just escort. And I guess I can come have a little bit more look over here in case there's something. Let's move to here. Shoot them. Move to here. Barbs. Too many barbs. I should have moved one tile. I always do that with my scouts. Alright, met the Spanish. Spanish are going to be rocking the demographics forever after settling that. Alright. I hope I don't border them too much. Alright, let's fortify here. And I actually. Is there anyone around here? No. So. I guess it doesn't matter. No, that's fine, that's fine. There's no difference. I don't know if I'm going to have the money to buy that, actually, which is a little terrifying. I need to meet another city state like Prague. But these barbs are gonna block that pretty hard. Actually, this guy might even die. He gets 100 gold for finding that too when he does find it. Okay, more players. I guess we go back this way. I don't want that barb following me. Grass on horses. At least it's not on my river. That's a decent tile. Need a worker relatively soon. Did I pledge all these? Haven't met Prague yet. It'd be really nice to meet Prague. I need the money to buy out here, which is part of the reason why I signed here. It might even be better. Three turns, four turns. I don't want to wait four turns. But man, I do need gold. Let's try this. We'll try that first. So. Get 500 gold this thing. Alright, let's settle here. I think I wait one turn, right? I think there's some difference. Alright, let's keep scouting. Let's assign. It's a really early expansion. Do I need gold? I kind of need gold, but it's only gonna be one gold. So let's take growth. We can get around that, right? Alright, and production from fishing boats. Okay, let's grab a granary in here. And let's go off to scout some more. Right into a barb. There's a worker in Maventa though. And scout over here. And what else do we have going for us? Two turns on this, right? Okay. And if I move it, still two? Two now, good. Okay. So I will lose a little bit of hammer overflow, but it still finishes the food in the same turn. Okay. Shoot that guy. I gotta wait for this barb to piss off. I guess I'll just fortify and wait as the city shoots it down. And then probably steal, and probably steal again, and maybe get two workers out of it. Let's scout over here. There's Spain, one of his expands. I don't know if that's his capital or his expand. Let's let this guy deal with the barbs. And... okay, can we buy cheaper now? No, sure can't. Okay. Do I let this grow 4 turns? I really don't want to. I want to get this now. And it was actually a lot cheaper than I thought it was going to be. Good, so we'll pick up a Pantheon next turn. And next turn will be... pick up Natural Wonder Pantheon. Ah, man, camps. I could actually go camps here and get food in the capital. That's 2 food there. Won't get, I mean, I could settle over here somewhere, like on that river maybe. There's no camps there, over here somewhere even. I don't think camps is worth it. There's only be 2. I think Natural Wonder is the way to go here. Alright, let's shoot there. I guess it'll be the turn after. We could kill that. Now get the worker 1 turn earlier. Let's kill that. And what are we checking for? Bronze working. We do want bronze working. I guess we probably want a... what's the army score right now? 5th. That's kind of slow. And... worker or settler? I'm going to be unhappy when I grow. And that's kind of an issue. Since I guess I'm going to take a settler. I take a settler once I get that worker. So let's grab... 2 turns into... no, not a worker of my own. Let's take another... shit. Yeah, okay, I guess that's fine. I need to move my other units. There's the special wonder he has, and let's get over here. I guess I still get attacked. Nice. Another city-state. Okay. Another flatland, too. My god. If I could get... alright, let's take 4 faith from Natural Wonders. Where is it? Right there. Deny that to Spain, so it's not 8 faith for him. Okay. There's the worker. I can't actually steal that this turn because I'd have to attack through the city state. It's actually super annoying. I really wish the worker wasn't moving the wrong way. Let's move over this way. I don't want this thing. I want a goddamn spearman is what I want. Let's work. Gold is fine for the moment, but I'm gonna need. Is there anything I can production overflow from? No, of course not. Let's work gold this turn and then production next turn. Alright, actually, surprised that didn't make me unhappy. Actually, I don't know why it didn't make me unhappy when I grew. Wasn't I just at... oh, I found the natural wonder. Okay, dumb. Alright, let's go through here and meet Prague. Next turn, grew. Good, let's... I don't need growth right now because I'm unhappy, right? But I don't want to stop it entirely. That's fine. Worker into a spearman. I think a spearman first. I can steal the Leventus worker here. Man, I'd love to get tribute first. Let's actually wait. Let's scout a little bit here. I'm here, Zempt. And archery. And scouting here. I'm done. Up to there. Let's meet Prague. Scout a little bit more. Okay, another unique luxury down here. And just pull this up here. Okay, I want to work faith for now. Let's work that production focus in here. Like, that iron actually made this city really nice. Those are much better tiles than I was expecting to have in here. I don't necessarily need that right now. I very badly need a worker. I guess I should steal the Ventus worker. I'd really like to get tribute though. Last in soldiers. Can I get a spear here? Not for a long time. I think I'm gonna pump 2 spears out of my capital and then go for it. There's 4 flatland city-states next to me. Like, there's no way I can't try for some sort of tribute strat here. Especially as a civ that uses gold, right? Like, my special comes out of gold. Look at these free workers, they're just like roaming around. Yeah. It's really hard to call. I'm working production over here, right? And 9.8. 10.8. That's fine. Unless that does that starve me? No. 11.76. Okay, that's good for now. Let's work that. And head back this way and grab the wheel. Back away from that barb. Okay. Just got over this way. It looks like Spain like walked straight into that. It was probably like settled so quickly. Okay, let's wait here for a minute. Actually safer to wait right there. Need to heal that scout. Alright. Those are Persian soldiers right there that are making that so bad. Spear. Still working the faith. The faith is going to be big here. I don't know that I need this granary quite as badly as I am doing right now. Alright, let's move to there. Okay, how did that do? I'll see you next turn about army. Okay, Elvin just stole a worker over here. The snow growth is not so great. I really do need to steal a worker. I'm maybe a little greedy for this too. We'll see. Gotta see if the military power will change. I do need this worker. Fuck one unhappiness right now. One turn, I'll fix that unhappiness problem. I can grow a little bit as I'm doing this, which will be good. One turn to monarchy. Alright. I need to declare a border over here at some point. I don't know quite where it's going to be. Maybe right there would be okay. It's still on a river. It has lots more rivers. It's going to be super annoying to attack into if I could get a settler there. Alright, there's monarchy. I can grow now one pop. Actually, two pop I can grow. So let's set this up. I still want to keep producing. Four turns until a citizen's born. And you can work the salt. Eight turns until a citizen's born. That's okay. There's Madrid. So I border fucking Spain with a wonder on like turn one. It's super annoying. At least it isn't, okay. Problem is overall army size. Next spearman will fix that. So two turns and we can do that. Yep. Okay. I would like to see where Elvin is. Oops. And a couple more. There's Russia right there. A couple more turns healing on the scout before he goes moving again would be good. Alright, army size second. And pushing out some spears will fix that. I may only need the two spearmen. We'll see next turn if that's enough. And then I can grab two workers out of that and a lot of tribute. So. Yeah, I know, Demi, right? Like, I am Austria every single game. Pantheon founded. Spain got two faith from quarries. I'm so glad I beat them to Natural Wonders. That would be 20 gold and 8 faith if that was Natural Wonders. 20 gold is. Such a ridiculous sim. I want to buy that tile. I don't know. Maybe I should buy it now. Since my city doesn't seem all that interested in it. Yeah, I'm going to do that. That's a river plains tile, and I don't want to give that up. Alright, what do we have? Another spear. Let's move out. And are we top army? We'll update next turn on the demos. Let's move to here. And I think that is going to push us over. I think they're about 4k. So let's go back to worker in here, I think. Or possibly even a settler. We can grow one more, right? Yeah, let's grow once more before we produce a settler. So that's fine. Masonry will be useful. I do have that luxury, or not luxury, it's a resource in my city. God damn it, barbs. Let's fortify here. Hope the city has another shot at it. Four turns on this worker, slightly annoying. Can I get it down to three if I readjust it all? Probably not. No, no way. Okay. I took Natural Wonder Pantheon for Euluro, so I'm generating four extra faith from it. Okay, let's move closer. I think we can get a tribute out of you now. We can actually get a worker. Let's take a worker. That's really good news. Can we tribute you yet? Not close enough. We'll start moving over that way as soon as we can. Scout's getting beat up. He needs to heal. This guy is just fine where he is. Let's go walk a little closer. Oh, I should try Prague warm right here. Six tiles. We can get this guy first and come back for Prague in a minute. And what turn was that? This is Leventa, right? And we did that on turn 29. So the next time we can try is really 40. So. Alright, so this city will grow, but I won't lose a happiness because I am because of monarchy. And then once I finish this worker, I will head up for another settler. I need to start putting borders over here. Okay, this guy got healed. I'm gonna heal promote him and run. And Leventa, Vienna grew, which is fine. I'd rather take one turn, that's good, because I'm gonna be building a settler right after this. And how are we doing on soldiers? We're first for the time being, so we should really try to do everything we can to get tribute out of these guys. Not quite there, I don't think we're close enough yet, right? So I think it's one guy's a little far away. Let's get in here, we can work on this in a moment. I'm gonna be pretty annoyed if it still doesn't show me as being close enough next turn. If that is the issue, I think this guy is just out of tile range is what it is. I think it's six tiles, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think it's right there. Might be five, so I'm not totally sure on that. Got a bar, yeah, this is what I was a little worried about. Is someone settling right here, and like Elvin. Elvin likes to forward settle me anyways. Every time I play with him, he fucking forward settled me. I guess that means I have to start looking at resources down here. Alright, let's move in here. Move to there. And as for tribute, we can. We can actually take another worker if we wanted to. I think I want... How much gold is it? 100. It's a little... it's all flat land though. We'll put it out like right there. It's a little dangerous if that happens, because it's likely that a barb will steal it. Can we get closer? We can. Let's get a little bit better set. There's a barb right there. We're going to wait a turn and then steal it, take another worker. Let's heal promote this guy and get scouting again. And this guy needs to scout some more. And I need to have a look around here too. Alright, workers up in here, which is great. I'm going to need trapping after masonry. And I guess I will send this guy. I don't have an escort for him quite yet, so let's keep going in there. Three workers. Okay, and I need to reassign tiles over here, don't I? So this is 14 production. This brings it up to... Come on. Go. No. What is going on here? Assign my tile up to 13. So that's actually less. I caught your current transition out of that. Alright, what's going on? I discovered masonry? Oh, Indonesia gave me happiness with them. And they want this camp done too? They're a happiness sieve though, I don't need them. Let's see. If I move to there, it zones me. I'm actually okay for this. As for tribute, let's get another worker. Barb's gonna steal it, but I can take it right back, so I don't really care about that. Scout in here, and scout through here, and move down this way. I'd like to see this capital if possible. Another settler coming out. Don't know what I'm going to do with that settler yet. These lands are fairly bad. That's okay. And if I think about buying Leventa in a little bit, that might be something. Nice. This city grows in two turns. That's going to be all the happiness I have. I do need to improve this stuff, but I need another spear. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's get this guy out of here. I don't want to be on their terrain anymore. I can just... They do want the city-state done, right? Yeah, they do. I might just wait a little bit. I don't know, it's like easy. It's really easy to kill right now, because it's only an archer in that camp, which would be good. Okay. Scout past him. I don't know what kind of player Zayclair is. I've never played with him before, but I remember. Alright, three turns on the settler. After that, we're going to grab another spear. How's the army size right now? I'm still top. I'd like to get a gold tribute out of Prague. Yeah, bummer losing this city to him. I don't know how close this capital is, though, and it is Rome. They're a little scary early. I want lots of hills in between me and them. Make it a pain in the ass to reinforce. All right, there's happiness again, which is great. Could probably kill this guy, which will help my standing with them, which is great. Salzburg. Let's keep growing. I guess it makes more sense to work this tile since it's going to be improved in a moment. And let's scout. I'd love to see their capital. It's not a capital. Steal a worker, but I don't really want to. Okay, looks like they're settling. Is that empty? It looks empty right now. I wonder if I can't see it. Maybe there's barbs in it. They want marble. I can actually settle marble. Okay, met Laza. Oops. This is the third religious city-state on the map, which is pretty crazy. Let's get this guy back to my lands. We could probably kill this camp. I'm thinking about it. We'll see in just a moment. Watermelon here would be good. As would a caravan. A caravan might even be better. Let's start on a caravan. And I'd rather grow. And watermelon, though. Good caravan first. I hope this city, my capital, grow. And what are we doing with these guys? Right, we don't want to kill that camp quite yet. We want to get tribute out of Prague as soon as I can. I'm not quite in range yet, and my military score is still first. That's pretty crazy. Okay, trapping done. I can start improving luxuries in my capital. What do I need? Can we possibly get hanging gardens? No one has that tech done yet. We'll try for it. Right. I'd like to get that improved if I can. Prophet, let's get my religion up. And let's get tithes and pagodas again. It's just a really powerhouse religion. And pagodas. Okay. Let's get down here, start working on a farm. These guys can move a little closer. So you want to do that, I will be prepared for your choice. Very aggro. The guy who forward settled on me is complaining about very aggro at the beginning. Alright, bro, whatever you say. And let's move this way. I assume he means he's been watching my videos and he thinks I attack everyone, which is not quite accurate. I kind of want to get this guy over towards. Oh, there's Persia. That's nice. And this fucking settler, where are you gonna go? Alright, I do want this guy to grow, the city to grow rather. I want this spearman. Six turns though, can I actually get a. Let's get a watermelon, it's slightly more important right now. I just want to keep checking the text too, right? So, 77, 77. No one's got those texts yet, right? Unless someone has each of those texts. No, I don't think so. I think no one has those texts yet. How are we in science? I don't know, because I don't have the correct stuff for that. We can tribute through mountains, that's not an issue. There is an issue with how damaged my spears are. The more damaged they are, the less likely they are to give tribute. What do they want? Mausoleum. I actually could build a mausoleum in my capital, but I don't want to do it quite yet. Alright, let's keep scouting and scout. Scout, can I see? That's a pretty frontal expand on him. And we'll get this settler down. Can be done. Still first in army. That's good. Let's move closer. Think that's closer. Overall is the problem right now. So I just lose army strength. I did to Spain this turn. That's super annoying. Let's keep this city going. Shit. The timing's not gonna work out very well on that, unfortunately. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna get tribute from them right now.
Wow.
one more spear would have done it. To think about that. This is a game about limited resources and competing with limited resources to come out ahead. Of course, a lot of times the situation dictates I attack them. That's pretty fucking close to Russia too, which is really annoying. I guess there, maybe? That's okay. And then I can get another one over here. I really do need to deal with these stupid archers in the back of my base. Alright, so this spear can go escort. It's going to be one turn delay on... No, it's going to be two turns delayed because I moved to the wrong tile. It's annoying. Let's heal here. Wish I had a little more gold income. It'd be pretty big. But don't. Oh yeah, I wasn't taking it as a assault. I was just kind of laughing at it. I mean, it's like Filthy often has the opportunity, often has the reason to go to war. Yeah, because often there is a reason to go to war. Alright. Scouting. This looks like the edge of the map, so it looks like I'm in the middle of the map, the northern middle of the map. And I'm going to be expanding into this space over here. Man. Two turns wasted on the settler is adding up pretty quick, fairly annoyingly. Has anyone finished this tech yet? I really hope not. No, no one's finished it yet, so I still have a chance. I would like to get Hanging Gardens this game, I think. Actually gonna build a spear in here. I'd like to get one more round of tributes, and I'm not gonna have time to build it in here. Should build a shrine. Alright. There. There. This guy's gonna go back to the capital, so I can actually start improving tiles in there. I had this area pretty well improved already. Finished a watermelon here, which is really good. We'll put a turn into a... It's just going to be one turn, right? Anything? It'd be really greedy to build this. I would like this, but Spain has quarry faith, so it's pretty likely that he goes for that. Archer would be nice. Another worker is always nice. Let's try the worker and wait. Alright, what else do we need? Watermill over here. I just did that. That's fine. Scout needs to... Scout's dead. Scout's dead. Is there anything I can possibly survive on that square? Oh, wait. That square. That square lets me survive. Never mind. And scout down here. And we want to see what there is to see in here. Okay, natural wonder. Two more expands. Is he Liberty Tradition? Or Liberty, then, it looks like? No, that's a Tradition villain. Okay. Just it looks like I'm slow in my other settles. Is this guy shot? Apparently not. Okay. Yeah, Elfin's a bit of a bully. I've played games with him before where he does this and he buys tiles towards you. So you can't give bullies even an inch of a ground. Like, you can't do it. So I can tell him I'm going to be friendly, but I'm not going to promise him anything, you know, because it might turn out that that is a situation that needs to happen, and we'll see about that. Alright, let's start getting over here. I want this square, I think, is where I'm going to expand to. So let's move to there, and let's see, this city looks okay. It'll grow next turn to there. Pretty decent production, actually. Finished mathematics, which is really nice. I still think I'm the only person to get it. I am. Let's grab writing. And this guy's gonna have to heal a turn until that bar pisses off. And keep scouting. Another city state in there, great. Let's head up this way. And another worker. I think I could actually use him in the capital, so we'll send him back too. I'm actually thinking of getting a road right here, like next turn. It's only three, so that's the minimum tile distance, and it would actually generate gold. I should grab a library and then into guilds. I think it's going to be what I want. Maybe not. We'll think about that. Okay. Oh, shit! I didn't fucking start. Are you kidding me? Wow. That's so bad. All right. Did I really just do that to myself? Does anyone have this tech yet? Someone just got the tech too. So I just lost one turn of production on that. Okay. Let's move. I don't know which tile this belongs to, if it belongs to my capital or if it belongs to my expand. So bad. Ah, filthy, filthy. All right. So 14.95 production, can I make this any bigger? How long is it going to be if I grow? 10 turns. It's 10 turns now, and if I stagnate entirely, what does it do? Oh, that is pretty much stagnate entirely. 10, if I go from here to there, still 10, okay. So we're going to do this, we're going to feed it food next turn. Looks like we met Bogota. Bogota, I guess that would be. They have salt as well. Move to here. Done. Oh, filthy. Let's trade with Vienna for food. Let's get to there to chop. You can build a... Nope, in there. You can build a road in there in a second. Let's get in here. Scout up here. I want to find Rome. And I'd like a little bit of a look in there. Okay, watermill after the spear. How's the army size doing? Spain army is still going up. I guess he thinks Indonesia forward settled on him and wants to kill him. Oh, that's actually pretty damn forward. Yeah. I don't know if the spear will be enough. 26, probably not. Alright, so who wants what? I kind of want... This location is not good. This location is okay. I kind of want that city. That would be nice. That'd be like five cities. I could get one here, one somewhere like right there maybe. And that's still pretty defensible against Moscow. And if I have this city too. So I really need to start. They want camps cleared. They want this camp cleared. So I need to prioritize that. Once their unhappiness goes down just a little bit, prioritize killing that camp and then buying them if I can. All right, great library just went. It's fine. Let's chop this forest. Move in here. We'll chop this forest to help. Let's build a road in here. Let's move to here. Doesn't change my assessment. I still want the Jungle Hill River. Let's move in here. Not a huge amount of great tiles in there. A little bit of growth, I guess. And who wants this camp cleared? I don't know, but I might be able to do it with two guys there. Spear is a little tricky. Let's get in here. Two city-states, great. There's a couple more cultural city-states this game than there were last game, which is good. That's pretty damn far. That's his secondary expand. Like, where's this? If his capital's not back here, this is just going to be, like, brutally, like, far away for him. We'll think about that. No one wants that city-state yet. I'll let this guy move in. It's going to be a little bit of a pain if I don't first. I guess the only... Yeah, that's fine. Like, right there. So I do need one more settler. What am I going for right now? Not something I should be going for, I don't think. I think I should be grabbing a calendar. I don't think it's quite time for what I'm doing. You always push to protect because it's plus 5 wrestling influence with civs and it makes it harder for other people to demand tribute. Barb camp right back here because I'm on a snow start. There's the... I lost my iron by moving here. So stupid. What a terrible start. Alright, barbs, they're not influencing, they're not impacting when I'm working. Let's chop this out. Let's chop this out. Let's finish the road in here. Can we maybe fortify in here? I really would love to get that camp, I just don't really see it being all that likely. About to there. To there. Ooh, natural wonders. And I want to settle here. I have the happiness this turn. Grow in five. Do I have any happiness? Am I going to get any more? Seven is an odd. Okay, I just need this city not to go for grow for now. So I can actually probably work a little bit better production. Yeah. And I can settle here. And I need you to grow, not get any ideas about anything else. Let's grab a granary and work that tile. And move over here to help with that. This guy's occupied, unfortunately. I'd like to fast. Oh, I have a spear coming out. I can maybe get a spear, then an archer or something. 20. I don't need like 15 spears. 3 spears is more than enough for what I want. I'm potentially going to get an archer and see if that will jump my military score up high enough that I contribute. Alright, what do we have? Barbarians. Okay, let's move back. I guess if I chop that, I can move to this tile and move to there to fortify so I don't lose the worker. And he can move down here and get a road. And hopefully that will make up for me losing a turn of my production by being an idiot. Oh, another barbed spear spawn. Okay. There's not a goddamn thing I can do with that stuff there. It takes archers to kill barbed spears like that. I need to go find Rome's capital. And let's get in here. I do want to see that camp and what's going on with that camp. Okay, there's a barbed spear there. Alright, next spearman out next turn. Indonesia is now top army. Looks like he's producing second in manufactured goods and doing okay right now, but not amazing. I do need to, my tech's pretty low. I do need to go ahead and get libraries when I can, and when I finish this, I will actually aim for that. So. Yeah, there's no multiplayer drawback exactly. There is the downside in single player. Maybe there's some. There's three tundra in there. Three stone in there. Camps, but this is all tundra stone and camp. There's three fish in there. Like, it's like there. Is there possibly an expand over here? Like, on tundra? Like, it can grow off of food, off of fish tiles. Maybe there's something to be said about actually expanding over there. I don't know.